John Harbaugh explains the heated exchange with Marcus Peters. During yesterday's Ravens-Bills game, as the Bills were heading on the field to kick the game-winning field goal, Ravens cornerback Marcus Peters was screaming at head coach John Harbaugh and being held back by teammates so he wouldn't get in his face. Following the game, head coach John Harbaugh spoke to the media and had this to say about the argument.
Yeah, emotions run high. Oh, yeah, yeah, we're on the same page. You know, he and I, we got a great relationship. We got an honest relationship. You know, I love him. I hope he still loves me. We'll see. You know, but I'm a Marcus Peters guy.